We're entered in the National Instruments Autonomous Robotics Competition.
We both got it for our final year project. It was suggested by Pete, who's our supervisor.
So we've gone with a drone design, and we basically have a mothership and a whole bunch of these little drone units. The mothership moves as with all the drones on it to the seed collection zone. We put the seeds on, moves over to the farming area, and then releases all the drones. They go and drop their seeds, return to base, and then the mothership moves back to the base.
It's dragging components from a lot of courses that we've done. It's actually dragged a fair bit of knowledge from my the maths side of my combined degree in as well, which has proved very useful in sort of trying to design the control of these robots.
What I've got here is an updated drone that I've been working on since the competition. This drone has been updated to include a microcontroller so that it can make use of sensors and extra data. It will look for these two tracking lights, and it averages the position of those tracking lights and moves towards that position. Once it gets close enough to the lights that it thinks it's arrived, it'll just stop. Working with Matt was good. The way we split the project up was I designed most of the hardware in the initial stages of the project, while Matt did all the lab view coding to actually control what we made. I feel like we've both achieved a lot to even have just gotten to this point. There's a lot more work that can continue to be done, and we are hoping that that this platform that we've worked on and designed can be extended to applications like swarm robotics, where you have a lot of simple robots working together to solve a single complex task.
It's certainly a lot closer to sort of the experience that I've had in industry. You don't end up with projects with just one person working on it. It's split up amongst people, so there is that interplay between different groups. You have to clearly communicate requirements back and forth and make sure that everything's going to work together. So it's certainly a valuable learning experience, and it's a lot closer to sort of what you'd face out in the workplace from my experiences.